Home Remedies presents
9 Everyday Uses and Benefits of Hydrogen Peroxide. Although you cannot take hydrogen peroxide orally to treat health conditions, it works great as a mild antiseptic when used on the skin to prevent infection of minor cuts, scrapes, and burns. Hydrogen peroxide is a great way to disinfect your home more than just cuts. Let's see some of the surprising uses of hydrogen peroxide. Sparkle your laundry. Simply add a cup of hydrogen peroxide to your washing machine when doing a load of wipes. It will also deodorize clothes and remove stains. Clean fruits and vegetables. Add a quarter of a cup to a sink full of water. Then rinse well. It will get rid of any bacteria and pesticides. Extra dish clean. Add 2 ounces of hydrogen peroxide to your liquid dish detergent for an extra cleaning boost. Disinfect kitchen sponges. Kitchen sponges are likely to catch really scary bacteria like E. coli and Salmonella. Disinfecting them daily with a solution of 50% water and 50% hydrogen peroxide is a great idea. Whiten almost everything, from hand nails to grout. Combine 1 part of hydrogen peroxide with 2 parts baking soda and rub the paste on your nails. Let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes, then rinse away. The magic has worked. Gorgeous white nails. Similarly, you can scrub away and whiten the grout. Disinfect toothbrushes. Toothbrushes and dental appliances such as retainers and mouth guards can be disinfected by a quick soak in hydrogen peroxide. Once done, rinse it good with plain water before using. Sanitize your refrigerator. Once you have done cleaning your refrigerators, spray the inside with hydrogen peroxide to kill any lingering bacteria. Let it work for several minutes and then wipe down with plain water. Sanitize beauty tools. Beauty tools like tweezers, manicure or pedicure tools, and eyelash curlers that come in contact with body soil and bacteria can easily be sanitized by a dip or rub down with a bit of hydrogen peroxide. Dental hygiene. Make a diluted mixture with half water and half hydrogen peroxide, then swish in your mouth for 1 minute and spit out. Never swallow. It will whiten your teeth and kill germs and bacteria. Warning. You should never swallow hydrogen peroxide even at the 3% concentration, as it can cause blistering in the mouth, vomiting, and abdominal distress.
If you liked the video and found it informative and helpful, click the like button and subscribe to my channel for new videos daily. Don't forget to press the bell icon to be notified whenever I publish a new video. Share on your social networks to help others benefit from it too. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.